At the moment I'm not in Holland at all, I'm actually in Nuuk. My name is Johan van der Wielen and together with my friend Vin Snatersen, I have a little travel company which is called Taiga Travel. And one of the trips we organize is an Arctic Aurora Chase. Well, as you can see behind me, there's a beautiful aurora here in Nuuk in Greenland. Why am I in Greenland at the moment? Because I was invited with Vin together to give her a little presentation about our Arctic Aurora Chase, which we normally do in the head of Scandinavia, Norway and Finland. But now here we are in Nuuk to give her presentations in the Wonder Seekers Expanding Mind project. A beautiful project about science tourism.
Yes. So I'm Hans Harmsen. I'm the National Heritage Resources Manager here at the Greenland National Museum and Archives. I'm here with my colleague, Chris Cooper, who some of you may have seen has just delivered a wonderful talk on sustainable cruise tourism in the big hall. She's an industrial PhD candidate and was brought into the Scientific Tourism Project not so long ago, but has actually been a godsend to me to help support and push forward this project here in Greenland. And we are very happy to be hosting this event for you this afternoon. Yeah,
Yes, so this was a short kind of introduction to the background for our scientific tourism initiative. This is something that we started in 2000, and basically it's probably started in 2020 in May. So we're just now going on for basically starting this second year. Due to COVID, we're a bit kind of in the position that we still doesn't have everything in place to be presenting to you here now, the full infrastructure and everything that is related, but we are now going to present to you two companies here in our project that's going to be that is more or less combining science and tourism.
My name is Bio, and I work in a company called Whale to Sea. I'm a marine biologist, and I've been studying whales in northern Norway since 1987. But I've always been also working together with artists and scientists in developing whale watching in Norway.
Welcome. My name is Johan van der Rieden. I'm from Holland, and I'm a Dutch native photographer. Emphasizes on landscape and night photography. And I'm together with my friend Vince Naversen, and he is from Holland, living in Rovaniemi, and he's a northern light guide. And together we have our very small travel agency for at the moment mostly Dutch customers. It's called Tiger Travel. Well, we are asked to squeeze things in, and actually we already squeezed our 2-hour presentation into 20 minutes, so it would be kind of hassle to make it even shorter. We'll try. And this is how we actually chase during a 10 days chase our chasing roses.
Possible to enlighten the iceberg again?
Yep.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Greenland National Museum. This is our room, which houses a lot of objects and patrimony and ethnographic materials that are representative of the colonial period in Greenland. So as I mentioned before, the arrival of Hans Egede in 1721, that really was the official start of the Greenland.
If you see there, there's an iceberg going. It's not floating actually, it's stuck here. It's beautiful blue water. Today we were here, we explored the environment, we explored about the location, and we did use a lot of science actually, like weather forecasting, northern light forecasting, we use location, light pollution, and that's why we came up this beautiful spot here with the background, the colored houses of Nuuk, and as you can see, a beautiful northern light which is coming up here. So I'm continuing now because it's getting better and better at the moment. So tomorrow we might take the boat to explore further, not an Aurora chase, but I might come back to you for another exploration, which also gives us a lot of information about Greenland, about the possibilities. So we might end up even in Greenland for a brand new tour in future. Don't know for sure, but we have a lot of ideas already, and this boat trip tomorrow will give us hopefully a lot of information for this hopefully new tour. So I would say stay tuned, I'm continuing here. the morning, next morning, perfectly on time, as we get to do for a boat trip today. Actually, I'm not sure where we're going. I'm hoping for going to the icebergs, which we saw yesterday with the Northern Lights. Let's see. Curious about today, really curious. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Oh, sorry, Finn.
Ah,
we'll be kissing afterwards. Yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Sure we will. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, nice.
It takes 2 hours with this boat, even though we go 27 knots. It's a 2-hour boat ride to get here. The surface area of the water alone in this forest system is 2,000 square kilometers. So it is big, it is huge. And when we get around the corner over there, we will see mountains 100 kilometers away.
We were dropped off in a kind of settlement. It seems deserted, probably summer cottages far inside the fjord. Actually, we're now here for about 45 minutes. I've seen some beautiful little pieces of ice, little icebergs on the beach over there, blue ice. So I'm heading there for a couple of pictures. Let's see if I can manage in the short amount of time we have. After you?
After you, my friend.
Oh, you want to?
I'm just gonna film you going on board because there's maybe some action when you fall down.
Yeah, oh no, there definitely will be action. There will be a lot of cursing in Dutch, you know. You can might pick up some new words. Ah, that's a pity. I was totally ready for some good action. Yeah, yeah, some big splash. Yeah. Oh well. No, actually, I was filming. I was hoping somebody was diving, and you know, I had some action here, but unfortunately, no.
Oh,
next time.
Oh, they're still getting on board.
I think so, yeah. So, here we go again.
put it in your drink, it will start melting.
Monday morning and we're at the airport. As you can see, the sky colors are beautiful, so it's actually terrible to go away. It has been a fantastic week. Actually, it was more like an introduction to Greenland to us, and I'm really excited and really happy that we could be part of this Wonder Seekers Expanding Mind project, and we will be able to both do our presentation but also to explore this terrific Arctic region. I really, really hope that I will be able to come back sometimes, and we're really thinking about some kind of trip here. There are lots of ideas on our minds, so I would say hope to come back. Not a farewell actually, but a goodbye, and hope to come back here. So hope to see you soon in Greenland, to catch my flight.